Yo guys, it's Kiralis and welcome to
Hermicraft.
As wifey would have said it. Thank you, wifey. Yo guys, so what is up? What is cooking? Well, actually, I've been just cooking some steak, you know, because I am just too cheap to buy steak from people on the server. You know me. But I'm in the old village. I miss this place. This place was magical back in the days. Memories. I love that. But I've been getting some wool. I've been getting some steak and some leather. Just a little bit. But what I'm gonna do now, I am gonna go back to the new village and build a road. A black wool. I needed that. And I needed some other wools as well, just because we can. But one thing which I gotta show you before we get there is this thing in the Nether. Because the new train station is done. And it looks brilliant. Look at this. You know, I've been gone just for like a week or something from the server, and bam, old Hermiton. This is so awesome. Just look at that. Whoops, lag. And they even like, you know, look at that. They even like pushed it up. I mean, come on. Somebody's got skills. I love it. So, look at this. Such things like this makes me happy. You know, those bushes and stuff. Flowers, if you know what I mean. But yeah, look at that. Gotta love that. So, I am off to the new village. I'm gonna lay down the road off camera because it's so boring. And you know, as I promised myself, I'm not gonna do... Hello? Why you not doing that? Why you not pushing me? Why you button push now? You push now, no push now. Why you? No. You kidding me? Wait for me. There we go. I hate doing stuff like that on camera because that is just pointless and boring. So, black wool road is gonna be done off camera. So guys, see you in a bit. But first is first. Before I lay down the road of camera, I got something in Kiralis Mailey Boxy. Oh, fart bubbles. I hate you. Okay, look at this. I got 12 free at flower stall coupons from Zombie Cleo. And the question is, right? Is it 12 flower? Only 12 flowers? Because that would be pretty cheap. Or is it 12 stacks of flowers? Or free flowers? You know, we love bushes. I don't know. You know what? Let me know in the comment section below. But nevertheless, I'm gonna hug my own mailbox. But this is not the only thing which has happened. Look at this. We got a double chest. And I was like, why you do that? Double chest here? No. And then I thought, somebody's been here. So that is something we've seen before, right? Thank you so much for helping with the bush gardens by Slip. And then we get a letter from Spum. We got two letters from Spum. One is called Not Sucking Up. The second is called Almost Forgot. Let's start with this one, alright? Let's see here. What has he written? What's up, Kiralis? No, I'm just chilling. Let's cut down to brass tacks. I don't know, must be some American talk here. I don't like you, and you don't like me. Well, actually, I kinda like you. Actually, you've been kinda pretty nice to me. So I think you like me too. Love it. Anyways, I would like to offer you a donkey, a fine ass, raised lovingly from birth to be a gentle soul. She's the finest specimen of donkey there is. A real treat. She's yours, whatever or not you wish to help me. But in case you do, here is what I need. A landscaper. A landscaper whose skills with a pickaxe is matched only by his incredible poise and unmistakable handsomeness. I believe this is meant to be you. You see, I'm building an empire and I wish for the fine people of New Hermiton to associate my products and services with the highest of quality. I require your skill set to add a touch of beauty to my building in New Hermiton. If you choose to accept and work with me, you can thank the donkey as payment. If you choose to decline, you can think of her as a gift. I look forward to hearing your reply. Spamwack, CEO of Muse Meats, a division of Spam Co. All right, that's the first one. All right, I'm not, you know, not jumping into conclusions. Almost forgot. The donkey is currently being held in a cobble-covered donkey hole about 10 blocks south from of your cars. So basically, the donkey is being held like hostage. Let me just see. Cars is here, right? South. I don't know which south is. Oh, there we go. Bam, 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 bam. Donkey? 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 No way! Hello, you. What you doing down here? Donkey? Well, there is the donkey, all right? So I'm just gonna poop, hold the donkey hostage here for a while we think about what to say to Spamwack. Guys, you know what? This is gonna be something for you to decide for the next episode. Kirala's melee box, 12 stacks or 12 flowers? Because I'm just gonna go there and pick some in the next episode, though. And here, a letter from Spamwack. Should we help out Spamwack and get the donkey as payment or gift if we don't help? But what you guys think? Because the Spamwack buildings are just there some above. I don't think we can see them from here, but you know, that's Muse Meats and everything. Think about it, guys, for the next episode and let me know. But what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna build a rod of camera because it's boring. Yeah, it is kind of. So, I will see you in a bit, alright? So, don't go anywhere. Nope, stay put. Let me see here. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Oh my god, I don't have enough. You know what? We're gonna see how long this lasts. See you in a bit. So, I have been thinking a bit. Yeah, I haven't built anything, all right? I just added one layer. But I've been thinking, you know, since if I build this road, why do I say road? I don't know. But if I build this road all the way up there, right? The problem will be that this is going to be like a zombie, a mob infestation area because I can't have torches. Like, that looks so crap having those, like, on the road. Road. But what I can do, if I take this and make carpet, so for every 2 blocks we get 3 carpets, which means we get 1 extra piece of road, piece of road in 1 block, right? Or am I right or am I wrong? Maybe I'm wrong. No, this should be right, all right? This should be right. So what if I add cobblestone or just some dirt material underneath? The only problem is, I guess if I add dirt underneath that, that's gonna, when you walk on this, it's gonna be like this little dirt sound it makes. But if I add cobblestone, it's gonna be like a roady sound, right? I hope. Let me just see. Oops. If I put this here, where's my hand? My hand is gone. There we go. Yeah, that works out. Yep, done dealio. Plan completo. See you in a bit. So, I've been laying some red. I've been laying down this little thing, all right? And I've been thinking, okay? So, I need to kind of know, stop, collaborate, and listen. Eyes, baby. Because this was going to be a little curb thing here, right? So, a sidewalk. So, we're going to have one of those layers here as well. And then we're going to have another sidewalk on the other side of the street. But the biggest question, let me just get in here to my house. I'm jumping through my window just because I can. Let's see, where the hell? I mean, we got so much glowstone from Sleepy Gator. There we go. Maybe I should just use pumpkins because that's going to be cheaper for me. But you know what? No. Let's be cool about it. Let's just use the glowstone. Because what I'm thinking, like, we're gonna space out the glowstone. Let me see. So there's 7 blocks, right? So we can have one here or one of the corners. Question is, be or not to be? You know what? Let's add one here and one here. And I think that's gonna kind of prevent the bad guys from spawning if we just space them out correctly, all right? But this is gonna be the road. It's gonna be black wool. I know maybe not the best materials, but it's gonna kind of look cool anyhow, because look at this. If we just go to here, that's gonna leave a little border here, you know, as they kind of lay down the little asphalt or tarmac like that. Asphalt it is, I guess, right? Horse? Oh yeah, we got a horse underneath here somehow. I forgot about that. But the question is now, which I, you know, I thought to myself, like, because normally I would just do all of this off camera and like in one episode and one go. But the problem when I do that, I don't really interact as much as I would in those videos. So you know what? I'm not gonna be that guy like just builds everything in one go and be happy about it. No. I'm gonna kind of ask you stuff, and then we're gonna kind of resume in the next episode and stuff, because, you know, I don't know. Maybe that this is the reason why I don't release Hermitcraft as often as I would. It's just because it just takes so long for me to record an episode, because, you know, I do so much off camera work. And it's like one episode might be like, holy snap. Let me see, they are here, all right? So let's place another row here. I spend like 4 or 5 hours at least at some Hermitcraft episodes, and that is just too much for me at some point, you know? So maybe I thought like, if I just do this off, you know, just lay a road. Maybe not the whole episode, because that's dirt boring. But just talk to you guys and enjoy myself a bit. Then I can release maybe more Hermitcraft episodes without being like worried about, oh my god, they're gonna hate me because, you know, there's nothing is happening in this episode and stuff like that. You know what? You guys, you need to just let me know about, you know, your like thoughts about that. Because, you know, stuff like this kind of makes me worried at some points, because I kind of feel like, okay, I kind of, you know, I kind of like record an episode and I think about it, like, okay, what have I done in this episode? Okay, I've laid down a road, and I mean, that is kind of dirt boring, right? And I'm like, nah, if I do this in the next episode, they're just gonna stop watching my videos and I'm gonna be a sad panda and stuff. So do let me know what you think about, like, you know, just derping about in some episodes. Maybe derping about in some episodes. I always derp around because that is what I do. But you know what I mean, you know, just doing like stuff like that and talking a bit. But if the question I got as well, all right, so first of all, Spamwack, help or not help? 12 stacks or 12 flowers? But the most important question is, my idea of a commercial building with Keralis will be the most pointless ever in the history of this server. I'm gonna do a car shop, right? I'm gonna do a shop where people can buy cars. Because can it get more pointless than that? I don't think so. I mean, what could be more pointless? I know your city is killing you. Like, oh my god, Keralis, you got 6 blocks in between this and just 4 blocks. I don't mind. I'm gonna do. I know I'm gonna do like a showroom with cars and stuff, and it's gonna be so pointless. But you know what? Since I am kind of the king of pointless projects, I thought that would still be kind of cool idea to do. All right, so yeah, do let me know what you think about that. But the thing is, what I want to ask you guys is, we've seen a commercial district, right? It's getting really filled up. Like, it's getting so crammed that a car showroom might not fit in that area over the mountain. So what I thought, like, okay, since I'm gonna be the owner of the car shop, right, and I live here, maybe what we could do is extend this path, like build like a little plateau over that little edge here, and have a car showroom hereabouts. Because that's gonna kind of solve a lot of issues, I guess, because then I don't need to clear out like billions of blocks of land over there somewhere and destroy the scenery, when I can just extend this and build a plateau and build a car showroom on that. What you guys think about that? I mean, that would be pretty wicked in my opinion. But you know, what we're gonna do? We're gonna go to the commercial district and check it out in a little bit. Well, you know what? Let's do it now. Yes, let's do it now. Spamco, News Corporation. It's spreading like a plague. Look at this humongous billboard and structure. This is like the Umbrella Corporation from Resident Evil. But yeah, all right, so here we go. Shopping district here, right? Or commercial district. Do you ever look up? There's nothing up. Oh, maybe he means the billboard or not. I don't know. There is. Mr. Spamwackles. Should we help him or should we not help him? I love it. First of all, let me just see here. Is there a third edition out? No, no third editions. Hello, Carol. Love you to bits. But as you guys can see, this is so filled up with stuff. And imagine, car showroom. It is not a small structure. Pumpkin pie, back in stock. It's been that for ages, you know. But I don't know. There's like hardly no room for a car showroom. I mean, I could place it back here somebouts, you know. But there's stuff going on here as well. And I need a lot of land for that. But maybe not a lot of land, but I need a lot of land for that, I guess. And this area is kind of filled up as well, you know. Whoop. Random zombie dying in the distance. Like, I mean, I can't extend this because, you know, this is going to look derp and crap. You know what? I think you just need to let me know. Because, but then again, you know, I don't know what other Hermes will think. Like, oh my God, look at Corrales. He's building his house away from the others. And he's building this away from the others. Juice Mart, Brew Mart, coming soon. Are you kidding me? This lot is taken. Everything is going to be taken. Juicy's Brew Mart is going to be here. This is so amazing. Place Valentine's coupons here. Oh, was that a Valentine's coupon? No way! Okay, guys, you don't have to answer that question. I thought it was tall 12 stacks of flowers. I guess it's been there, done that. I haven't been on the server since Valentine's.
I've missed Valentine's.
God damn it. But what I'm gonna need to check it out is just here. How is the interior looking here in the courthouse? Oh, shush, whammy. This looks fantastic. Where's that dude? They even had like villagers. This is so amazing. Just look at the interior. And this is like the little thing, right? Where what did you call him? What did you call those guys sitting here? Not the audience. The audience sits over there, right? Not audience. You know what I mean. Like, jury. Yeah, the jury sits here, right?
And here is like, you know, hello, my name is Corrales.
I had a horse called a name tag, and he kind of died, but then he got resurrected, and then somebody stole him. Dear judge, yes, yeah, that's right, that's awesome looking. Shashwami, buddy. Is this like a silent in the court? I love it. I do say I love it a lot, right? But I love it, you know? When you love it, you love it. What the hell is in there? Is that like a room where the jury kind of, you know, they do their stuff? Like, okay, we're going to take a break. We're going to, like, figure out what's going on. And we're going to make, like, a verdict. And then they come back in. This is a nice structure, Shwami. It is just beautiful. But, as you can see, there's not a lot of space here. So I can't do it here. It's gonna be impossible, but I'm worried about the other hermits, what they're gonna think. I don't know, guys. Please do put in a good word for me. Because I don't wanna clear out a whole mountain just to build that. It would be so convenient just building a plateau with the thing on, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's a new day! It's a new day! It's a new day! Yo, guys, it's actually a new day in real life. So if my voice has changed of any type, it's just because it's a new day. That's right. You know, I got back to the base yesterday. I did some stuff off camera, and then Baby K woke up, and I was like,
can't leave baby K hanging, right? So I had to take care of him, and then I was just too tired to record. So, you know, I kind of split it up next day. What have I done? You know what? First of all, what I want to say, you guys helped me out. This is Shashwami. This is from Shashwami. So thank you very much, guys. And also, here in the back, I asked you guys in a previous episode what we should do about the staircase to the gazebo. The gazebo up there. You know, it was kind of split. Some people told, like, yeah, do a staircase in a wall here. Some people were like, do a staircase through the garden. And what I'm going to do, just to tie it up, you know, just to tie it together, as you say it, right? I'm going to build something here in a later stage. Nothing that we, like, need at this point, like, you know? Because I'm kind of happy where this is going. I kind of feel like we're almost done. It is, like, done? Yes, it is, like, done. But damn. But the only thing which I kind of like is actually having like my little shop on the other side of the street. But you know what? I know if this is not possible. But you know what? I might ask the hermits, you know, if you just put in a good word for me, guys, you know, it might be possible. And we might... Can I jump up on you? No. You might be thinking, like, Kirellis, what are you doing now? And I'm going to tell you, I'm going to be growing some big trees. Yes, that is how I grow them. And it's a pain to do, but that's the only way I can, like, you know, figure out how to grow big trees. Well, usually, like, they grow big trees, right? At some points, it's going to be tiny wine trees, but at most points... No! God damn it. Why did I put the saplings there? So unnecessary. Let me just jump up here as well. Boop. So I put, like, we put, like, this here, surrounded with glass blocks like that. And the thing about this, we should be able to just bone meal this later on, you know, or just, you know, let it grow naturally. And it's going to turn out to be an amazing, amazing tree. That's right. It's going to be fantastic. Do I need more saplings? Nah, I don't think so. But, buddy, like, I mean, am I happy with this place? You know what? Let me just jump up here a bit and just check it out from distance. Like, when I started out this project, I was like, oh my god, this is gonna never end. But I can't really see it from here. But just look how much we've done. I'm really happy about this. Also, I kind of notice my voice is kind of tired. But I'm not, you know? It's just my morning voice. Morning voice with Kirellis. Welcome to Hermitcraft. This is why food is edited. But yeah. Yeah, by the way, guys, I haven't told you about that. Like, yeah, I have told you about that. Maybe you've seen the vlog from Paris, but I went to meet up with Doc Emmy in Paris. We went to this little Ubisoft event, which was really cool and stuff. I can't really show any footage from that yet because, you know, it's kind of embargo and stuff. Blah, 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 blah. But it's going to be later stage. But it was awesome, you know? It's kind of... I don't know. It's kind of weird meeting somebody you've been talking online with, like, in real life, I guess, you know? It's kind of hard, like, a strange feeling, I guess. But Doc was a fantastic guy. He was just, you know, it was just chill, relax. And, you know, I'm chill and relax. So, yeah, it was just great. The only problem is it was just, kind of felt it was too short for some reason, you know? Because we kind of wanted to record some vlog for you guys the next day and just, you know, roam about in Paris. But, you know, we had like 5 hours and we had to visit all like the big main attractions. So it kind of was a bit rushy here and there. But maybe next time. Maybe next time. Because I love Paris. I've been a couple of times and it's an amazing place. It's just, you know, it's just beautiful. It is kind of like, it's just cozy. You can just, you know, go there and sit in a restaurant the whole day. Just, you know, enjoy like a cup of coffee or something, or a little cheese and baguettes and stuff. And just, you know, do people watching. And that's what I love about Paris. Like, I love London. Like, we travel to London like at least once a year, right? But I don't know. London kind of feels like it's so damn spread out. But Paris, it's kind of, no. Like, everything is so close and everything looks the same. It's just... Not the same. You know what you mean. Like, the architecture is just flowing throughout the city. There we go. So, that is what I'm going to do now. But yeah, it was really cool meeting Doc, by the way. So, I'm going to maybe wait. Or should we bone meal? You know what? I don't have that much bone meal. I want to save up my bone meal for the grass. By the way, who's got a skelly farm around here? Somebody's got to have a skelly farm. Some abouts.
that I don't know of. Also, I've been thinking about this area because I told you guys in a previous episode. Hello, donkey. Hello, donkey. Donkey. Hello, donkey. I'm not sure what to do about the donkey. I mean, it's a donkey. You can't really do anything about the donkey, right? Donkey's just an ass, I guess. But let me know what you think. Should we do some helpy-helpy on Spamwax little projects? Or should we not? Question is, be or not to be? This was such a derp episode, I kind of feel, but it's not done yet. Let me just fix those trees off camera so we're going to see how it'll look. And then, I need to figure out something, which you guys might help me as well with, is what the hell should we have on the end here? Because, you know, I might leave this road open, just in case, you know, I don't get any neighbors and such, but maybe we could just do like a little roundabout or just a wall going down. Because otherwise, this will happen. Ew! It sucks underneath here. I need to fix that, okay? Don't look. Was not supposed to see this. There we go. You have seen nothing. But let me just grow those trees and maybe make some street lights, and then we're gonna see how it looks, alright? So, guys, boys and girls, don't go anywhere. And we get some trees. We got some street lights. I gotta say, guys, I mean, I'm so proud of myself. This is just crazy. This is my house. There are many like this, but this one is mine. I love it. Like, just remember, we missed something. Boop. There we go. Perfect. Just a couple of episodes ago, right? We stood about here, right? And there was nothing here. Just a little empty plateau with nothing. And look at this. So I'm kind of proud because this is done in survival with Corrales. That is amazing. I love it. Also, you know what? I don't want to show you this, but you've seen this, all right? Blah. It looks so crap. So we need to figure this out, okay? So I don't know. If we can have the car showroom over here, that's going to solve a lot of issues because then we kind of only need to cover up this long side here or the short side, I guess it's going to be, or long side. I don't know. Doesn't really matter. Now that's it. And be all happy about it. But other than that, we could just build a wall going, you know, alongside of this and hide this away. Because it kind of looks really crappalicious at this point. It is like a pool down here. But I don't know. You know what? We're going to figure stuff out. But I am happy. I'm happy. I'm proud. And damn. Guys, hopefully you enjoyed. I know. I thought to myself like, okay. I haven't done anything in this episode. But doesn't matter. You know what? Because we ended up with this little street here. And it's complete all. It's coming along very nicely. So in the future, you know, nothing, we need to move the donkey. But in the future, we're going to have like a garage going into this wall, I guess. Maybe a pool some about and stuff like that. But you know, there's nothing I need to do like now because it's here. The house is here. It's just, you know, make it a little bit pretty on this edge here because I hate that. And make it pretty on this edge here because I hate that. And other than that, Dandelio. Guys, boys and girls, this is Corrales, and I'm just gonna leave you with this. Let me know what you think about, like, you know, like just random episodes, just doing stuff like this, for example, and being all happy about it. No, not a tons of progress, but at least there's an episode for you guys to enjoy. Otherwise, it's gonna be maybe a week between episodes or something. So, nothing else to say. I'm so happy, you know, I'm just speechless myself, because I didn't think we would make it this far, but we have it, done it. I love it. Thank you for watching. Hopefully, once again, you enjoyed. Give it a comment, like, favorite, whatnot. This is Corrales, leaving you with this. So, until next time. See you guys. Bye-bye.